Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 5.1, Problem 5. This is Section 5.1, Problem number 5. It says Cheryl loads 5 CDs into her CD changer. There's a Led Zeppelin CD with 10 songs. There's a Stevie Ray Vaughan CD with 8 songs. There's a Van Halen CD with 12 songs. There's an AC/DC CD with 11 songs, and there's a ZZ Top CD with 18 songs. What's the probability that the first song will be Led Zeppelin? So what we have to do is figure out how many songs there are altogether between all the different CDs that have been loaded in. And CD changers, you know, they can randomize them, whichever one comes up first. You could certainly play them in order, or you could shuffle them. So let's count them up. Starts with Led Zeppelin, there's 10. 8 more for Stevie Ray Vaughan, so we're up to 18. Van Halen has 12, so 18 and 12 is 30. 11 for AC/DC, 30 plus 11 is 41. And 18 more from ZZ Top, 41 and 18 will be 59. So altogether, there's 59 songs that have been loaded into that CD changer. Now, out of the 59, 10 of them are Led Zeppelin. So the probability that the first song that plays will be a Led Zeppelin song is 10 over 59, because there are 10 Led Zeppelin songs out of 59 songs altogether. Now, 10 over 59 doesn't reduce if you like your answer in the form of a fraction, which is fine. 10 over 59 is a very good answer. If you prefer decimals, you could do 10 divided by 59. The calculator will do that for you real quick and easy. So the calculator says that is 0.16949125. And if you like percents, I would call that almost 17% probability.